Today is day 16. This is the beginning of the
Tiger blood.
So we're supposed to have tons and tons of energy today. We're at the mall. I promised my little girl that I'd get her ice cream.
Is it delicious?
Yeah.
But then I got fussed at by my mama saying, how can you do this to me? Bring me around ice cream.
How could she do that to me? Bring me around ice cream.
She's two. We walked by Smoothie King and mama said, let's see if they can make us something. What all is in it? So that we're telling the world that it's compliant. She said that she watched them, exactly what's going in it.
Pineapples, mangoes, unsweetened almond milk, and ice.
When I first tasted it, I mean, it's not sweet. You said, well, it definitely tastes like it's compliant.
It does. They made it special. Us.
We're about to make our game plan for the week and go shopping. It looks like we're going to have to go shopping at
Whole Foods.
I enjoy going into Whole Foods. I want to enjoy spending money at Whole Foods. Like, you can get a pack of tissues there and you got to pay $130-something. We're going to limit how much we have to get for
this.
So we are shopping right now for all of our Whole 30 stuff. We're just chilling in the front seat with a whole bunch of strawberries. We just hit Sam's up. Got a lot of meat.
And vegetables and fruit.
No, Becky.
We don't know who Becky is.
I don't know.
So we're going to the fruit stand. This is going to be a big saver. They're cheaper. We just got to the fruit stand and my two-year-old says that she needs to go potty. There's not a potty in there. There is one across the street. So we run across. Mama says, this is where we need to go. We can eat here for $3. Know where we're at? That look familiar?
Mickey D.
I don't think they're compliant, Mama. So that's why everybody's not healthy. You can go over there and eat for $3. You can't get kale, Thai, lime, salmon, salad for even like $7.
I guess you can't, but we do need to go to another store to get the bacon and the sausage. That's compliant. And if I never hear that word compliant again, it will be too soon.
You know what I like to go to Whole Foods for? Cheese.
Really? Not compliant.
Oh, Gammy, go. You got the tiger blood. After shopping, we did a chicken. On Pinterest, it was called a chicken chili, but it's really kind of like a chicken tortilla soup.
It is flat delicious. Yeah.
It's Tiger Blood week. I'm like full of energy. I'm running all over the place.
Say, I've had more energy today than I've had in a while. So tomorrow my day will be going to Whole Foods. RX bar. Whatever we have left that we didn't get on our list today. She's crazy. She looked like the Roadrunner.
Join us next time to see if Mama gets my kind of energy. We can have Tiger Mama.
I'm for sure he's gonna be running around like a crazy person.
Thanks for joining.
Bye.
Bye.
Mama, for the Tiger Blood week, I'm gonna need a video of you running down the street.
No.
Jogging?
No.
Walking?
No.